Now this video is a classic. What was your first YouTube video? Mine was the video seen here, the Pikmin 2 intro movie. This video came out on November 29, 2006 and still holds up well to this day. So to pay tribute to one of the first videos we ever saw on YouTube, enjoy the Pikmin 2 intro movie remastered.
Okay, everybody. Well, we're in debt up to our eyeballs. The government will be coming by soon to take it all away.
Does this mean our jobs go away?
Is there a bush I can hide in?
Oh no, here comes the government.
Turkey?
Hello, this is John Skull. I'm here for the repo. I am with the government.
Mr. John Skull, why are you taking all of our stuff?
I might have a little song to help cheer you up. Spikey, get me a beat. Yeah, woo, I'm the government, don't screw with the government, cause you screw with the government, we will take all your stuff. Ah, woo, I'm the government, don't screw with the government, cause you screw with the government, we will take all your stuff. Peace. And now it's time for my favorite part of my job, repo! I love the taste of repo in the morning. Peace.
Now we lost all our stuff. What are we gonna do now?
Oh, salad dressing.
Wait, there might be hope. Enter the drawer tunnel. Louie, open the drawer, tunnel.
Pants.
Where are we?
I told you, we're in the tunnel.
I'm so confused. Louie, where are you?
Sombreros.
Louie, shut up. Go hide in a bush or something.
Let's see now.
Oh, I found the door.
All right, I'm gonna open it now. One, two, three.
All right, give me a minute. I gotta go find the lights. Olimar?
What are those things?
Mr. President, I have something I need to, confess.
Olimar took him back to the planet! He hid him in the tunnel! He never told you about it, but I'm telling you about it now!
So, these are the Pikmin?
Yeah.
I feed them sombreros!
Louie, have you taken your carrots?
Daddy, I took my carrots today, Daddy. I took them.
Oh, whatever. So then, let's look down the line. So I guess that would be the Oprah Winfrey Pikmin?
What you say, son?
Never mind. That would be one of the Olsen twins.
What do you got against short people, man?
Never mind. I'm gonna stop making fun of them before they tear me to shreds. Well, let's get the spaceship. Okay, spaceship modulator thingamabiggy. Bing! Okay, it's a good thing I hid the spaceship in the tunnel, or else the government might have found it and made a repo, you know? That's a bad thing, but... Olimar, what is that?
Well, I found this on the planet, and, you know, I just kind of wanted to keep it because I need chapstick and my face gets...
Well, I guess we'll take a look at this thing. I don't know what it is, but, yeah.
That thing is worth more than you may know. More than a year's salary.
Well, there's tons of that on that place, you know? We could go back and...
Yes!
I like popcorn.
Then we have no time to lose. Let's go now!
All systems go. Take off. Onward to the Pikmin world.
I want to drive. No, Louie. I want to drive.
Fine, Louie. Louie. That's the mission, Louie.
Whoa. That's not how you fly it. Louie, we're almost there. Take a right.
Louie, what are you doing? Don't push that button now, Louie. Louie, what are you doing in the bushes?
I found you, Louie. My name isn't the Mario.
Ow.
Okay. Well, I think we can definitely rule out Louie from ever flying again. Because he acts like he's on crack or something, and we'd definitely get pulled over. But, Olimar, Louie, you two, go find some treasure.
Well, that's fine and dandy, but the main thing right now is lollipops.
Huh?
Yes, lollipops. I love lollipops.
Red Pikmin, go get me that lollipop.
No,
Hooray! Now that I have my lollipop, I can be happy forever.
Well, if you're so happy, why don't you get some treasure?
I don't wanna.
Get the treasure! I don't want corn chips! I don't wanna. Get the treasure!
Fine. Come on, Louie. 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 Louie! Ah!
Corn chips!
Yeah, I thought so. Alright, fine. Let's go. Hey, wait a minute. Aren't you going to help us?
Oh, look, Sopranos is on. I'll sit here and eat potato chips. And you get some treasure for me, please?
Corn chips. Corn chips. Obey the f***ing corn chip! You've always been hard on us. You are a meanie. Because he wanted to watch all of his Sopranos.
You can't say anything about that.
Fine, we'll go.
See you in 30 days, losers!
I heard that.
You heard nothing!